choose your own adventure can easily be created in Google Presentations. Here's how. You need to set up the number of slides that you want. It's best to do this on paper in somewhat of a storyline sequence option with boxes possibly. But when you have everything set up, you need to decide how you're going to link it. For example, if we come to option one, and these are my options, I can choose to link this by going back. If I come here, I can link this to going forward. How do I do this? You simply highlight the word that you want to link or the picture, click Create Insert Link, and instead of it saying web address, click on have it saying slide, and then break it down based on what you want the options to be. So after we do that, then each option will move a person forward to the point where they can be successful. And that's creating a choose your own adventure in Google Presentations.